he up to?
Someone, it's over, Kurt.
What is going on over there? Well, it wasn't anything after all.
The old guy stopped at the agreed spot with the rest of the spoils. But I don't know if it's worth much, his mess. Junk recovered from the trash of an alchemist. Who'd have a use for it?
Don't worry about that. I'll always find a fool to buy a crack condenser. Especially if I promise to get him some horizontal pleasure. I'll go get it. See you later.
Cause I can always find a fool to lead me straight to his hoard.
Thank you.
someone there or not?
Now, what is going on over there?
All right.
Well, I must have been dreaming.
Come on. Let's go. I'm taking you to my place. Right. Kerberos is here. I've managed to find him. Good. Good. Now I must question him. Get information. How to reach the heart of the tree. There has to be a way. Come on, Rakash. Make him talk. Come on. What? Was it me who said that? What am I talking about? I don't give a shit about the heart of the tree. Possibly a fart, but not a shit. All I want is to find Styx and see his head on a platter. That's gonna be my birthday present to myself. My rite of passage. I may have been born yesterday, but I'm all grown up today. From now on, I declare I will obey no one. And I'm gonna write it in Styx's blood. Well, happy birthday, Rakash. Huh?
Happy birthday, Styx. Here, it's your present. I forged it myself.
It is magnificent. Thank you.
30 winters. Yes, it's 30 winters since your mother brought you into the world. You're an adult. From today, you no longer have to obey me. You can decide your own life. Are you sure you want to leave?
I am sure, Father. I must make this journey. Finish my initiation. Become a true shaman.
But why so far?
I want to see the world tree with my own eyes. Study the amber that flows from it. I felt such a powerful force.
Come back one day, son.
I promise.
What? I remember. My father gave me a dagger the day... Wait. That's impossible. This memory is not mine. I don't have a past. No past! Styx. He's fucking up my thoughts. It's not my family. It's not my father. It's not my memory. Styx, you bastard. Answer me. Did you do this to me? How ungrateful. I allow you to share my most precious memories and you insult me. Listen, you're gonna bring me Kerberos. Your little rebellion has already cost me precious time. You've manipulated me for the last time. I'm not manipulating you. I'm asking you. Bring me Kerberos. And why would I do that? Because I have everything you desire. A past. A name. I don't want your memories. I want you to get out of my head.
That can happen. If you help me to reach the heart of the tree, you get your freedom back. Bring me Corberus. Bring him to my laboratory.
Your laboratory? And how long have you been holed up in this tower? And where is your laboratory?
You know all that. Now hurry, I'm waiting for you.
What? But, no, I... The laboratory. But yes, I remember where it is. I think I know how to get there. Damn, I've never been there. How can I remember that?
Thank you.